Michaela, this is such a heartwarming story that I'm thankful I get to do. Let me give you a little bit of background first. So this woman was in a minivan on the side of the 101 near Topanga. She had pulled over because her six-month-old little boy was choking on a cherry. So she called 911, and that's when Officer Casey Ramstead responded along with his partner. And while his colleague was directing traffic, Ramstead very calmly opened up the door and saved this little boy's life. I'm here with the hero himself, Officer Ramstead, who's also a certified paramedic. What was going through your head? And tell me what the woman's reaction was as well.
It's just another day on the highway patrol, serving the general public, doing whatever we can. It just happens that I'm a little more skilled in this, and I was able to use my paramedic skills, assessed the situation, saw that the baby was in some distress, went right into action, exactly what I train. I train all my officers in emergency medical response, and just it's their basics, the back slaps. And so after six back slaps, he started breathing again, and it was nice, handed the baby back, and we just continued talking. I kept doing my assessment of the child and just tried to keep them calm until the LA City Fire paramedics came on and they were able to transport the baby for further evaluation.
You know, we hope in situations like this that our instincts kick in, but it's a good reminder for parents especially to make sure that they're CPR and first aid certified.
Oh, absolutely. I wish that every new parent should get certified in those things, because even if you are a little scared and freaked out at first, I think at the end of the day, every parent will react appropriately, especially if they've got that training and they know what to do.
What was the little boy's mom's reaction?
She was, I think, very, it's an exciting event and a very scary event, and she was just kind of confused and scared for the whole situation, and I think she just, we both kind of relaxed together once we were sitting there. I was like, okay, all right, we're just, we're no longer choking, we're just a little choking now. We're good.
You officers help people every single day, but I hear that this is not the first life you've saved.
I've been fortunate to come across quite a few situations. I've been able to pull a couple people off bridges, help lift up some cars, and because I've been a paramedic since 2006, I've definitely been in a lot of these situations.
Oh, you are a true hero. Thank you so much for your time and all of the effort and service that you guys do. Another important reminder is the CDC recommending that things like cherries, cherry tomatoes, grapes, that parents cut them up because they are a choking hazard, along with toys and the batteries, those little button batteries that are often found inside toys and household items. Here with the hero himself, I'm Haley Winslow, live in Woodland Hills. Back to you.
And especially when the little ones in the car seat in the back and you can't get to them when you're on the freeway. What a fright, knowing that happened. Kudos to mom for stopping, 911, getting an officer there. And my goodness, Officer Ramstead, sounds like he's been in the right place more than once. Really great conversation, Haley. Thank you.
Michaela, I think it's also important to note that it's important for drivers to know where they are when they're calling 911, because very often he was
good
just
point.
Telling me that they get people, you know, in accidents, and they get three different intersections of where they are. So always knowing when you're driving your whereabouts so that they can get to you so quickly, like
you know
he was
what?
Able
That's
to.
A really great reminder. And I think many of us get a bit on autopilot, right? Especially if you do the road all the time, like on your commute to work or on your way home, you might start just zoning out and thinking like, I know where I am, but if you had to give the specifics, do you really know? All right, Haley, thank you for that. Really great to hear from him.